Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel with me, Fiel. Today is the second day of January 2021. What you already done so far? Well, in my case, I only sleep, watch TV, make video, YouTube video, and do a little bit exercise to make myself healthy. By the way, today I will share what is my prediction of PKXD new update in 2021. Are you excited, guys? But before that, I want to take you quickly to know about PKXD achievement in 2020. First one is 177 million people download PKXD with 67 version published. So the version included new update and bug fixing. And active users 30 million monthly or 4.8 million daily with 266,000 concurrent player. This is happened when Christmas event. You remember when we cannot play PKXD after Christmas update? That is because there are 266,000 players try to play at the same time. And if PKXD was published in Steam, that would be placed in it in 5. You know, Steam, it is a platform for playing many games in computer. And the next thing, yes, we have 21 billion of message, including emoji and text. And players have teleported over 200 million times to play together with friends. This is include when you want to play with me too. And then the next is 6 billion of outfits worth, 2 billion of items bought, and 6 billion of crazy run completed, and 1 billion of YouTube video views. Wow. I think I already make PKXD video more than 200 videos. Yeah, I think that is. And last thing about house like. There are top 100 house, some more than 1 million likes, with top house like have around 20,000 until 40,000 likes. Well, my house only 4,000 likes, I think, and I still need to compete on the house like. Okay, so I think that's for the PKXD achievement in 2020. And the next thing is, as I said before, I will tell you my prediction of PKXD update in 2021. The first one is, we will have update feature for our friend list. So if you take a look in your phone and open your friend list right now, maybe some of you can only have 100 friends, and for content creator, you can have more than 2,500 friends. And what is the next update? What will happen is maybe we will have like one section for our best friend list. So when this is happen, it will can make sure you can teleport to your best friend. I think that will be my prediction for the best friend list. And then the second one is the pet. About a pet, do you know that there is one room that already like maybe around 8 or 7 months it never opened yet? So this room, well, we already waiting for so long to open this room, but we still don't know what will happen when this room is open. So my guess is we can trade pet. Yeah, we can trade pet or can give our pet to another friend. So, and of course there will be a new pet too. So my guess that what pet will come out later, maybe dragon or panda in Lunar New Year on February even. I don't know, maybe last year we don't have Lunar New Year even, but maybe this year we will get that. And yeah, I definitely really want to have dragon or panda or just like a phoenix. Yeah, that would be really awesome. So I really want to have the new pet, also the new pet item too. Yeah, of course, I already complete all of my pets, so it will be really awesome. And then the third one, my prediction is to have new armor. Yep, as you know that right now we already have 4 armor so far. So cat armor, neon super speed armor, my favorite, bear armor, and dragon armor. And then actually we have 1 space suit. And what you will get in this new year in 2021 is we will have at least one more armor, which is Nimda armor. So this is a sneak peek of Nimda armor. Nimda armor is actually have specialty. I know that so far it have a specialty for a bat, so that will be really awesome and I definitely will buy it. And then the fourth one, I think we will have car or vehicles. Yeah, well, the car maybe will become like this, and or maybe we can have airplane, helicopter, motorcycle, or just bicycle. Well, everything vehicle, that would be really awesome, because I know that many of you and also me really want to have vehicle so we can walk in this neighborhood area. Yeah, we already have ice skating, so how about we have the vehicle, right? That would be really awesome, and I think we can get it in this year in 2021, right? And then the next one is I think we will have new islands. So far we only have 2 islands, the playground land and also the neighborhood land. And if you take a look from here, you can see that there is an island below of the playground. So I don't know what's that island supposed to be, and actually that will be the new island or not, I don't know. But I think this year maybe we can have a new island, like maybe theme park. So maybe we can do teleportation to this special island, like maybe only this island can only happen like if we do the teleportation to this island, and only happen in 1 month or 2 months, I don't know. But maybe there will be a new island for this, which is the theme park. Will be really cool. I really love theme park. I don't know how about you, but theme park is really cool. And because of this pandemic, we cannot go outside to play on the theme park. So if we can play theme park in PKXD, that would be really, really cool. And then the sixth one, if you remember, when we go to arcade, there is one place that never open yet. We already wait like maybe or 5 months or 4 months, I don't know, I kind of forget. But this room, we don't know yet what is it supposed to be. So maybe there is a new mini games. I really love it, like the new mini games, like maybe we can play basketball or soccer, or maybe there is a car race. And it is related that when we can have a vehicle in PKXD World, and there is also a mini games with a vehicle, or maybe we can this spaceship in PKXD arcade. Well, that would be really awesome. Or Angry Bird playing in PKXD, that's really, really cool. And also of course we will have new mini games beside Crazy Run and a Pet Parade. If you see this kind of sign, that will be new mini games this year. I definitely believe on that. And but again, this room, I don't know, there will be new mini games or maybe a shop, like on the arcade shop on there. Maybe we can buy something cool in here. Well, that's kind of my prediction in this room for 2021. I believe this will be open in 2021. Of course, we still have another prediction. Let's talk with PKXD AI in Central Plaza. Let's go. Hello, Santa PKXD AI. Oh, can you tell me? Oh, what? Of course, yeah, we will get a new food. Maybe like noodle in Lunar New Year, or maybe chocolate in Valentine Days on 14th February this year. Or also maybe of course there will be a new item for house decoration. And yeah, the house, we this year already have a love house, rocket house, Santa's house, and also clubhouse. At least this year 2021 we will have more than 4 new house, I think. So yeah guys, that's all my prediction for 2021. Some of them maybe will become true in this year, or maybe will become true on the next year. But just hope for PKXD become better and better. And yeah, stay healthy and keep playing PKXD, okay? So bye bye, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share my YouTube video. See you, bye bye. We'll be right back.